Known for her weird and rowdy behavior during her stay in Big Boss house in the 5th season of the reality show, TV actress Pooja Mishra is again in news for her unruly conduct. The buzz is doing the rounds that the actress was caught assaulting the staff of a leading shopping store in Delhi recently. As per the police statement, Pooja Mishra, who is also a model and a television actress, was caught on camera beating up the staff at a departmental store in Delhi. After recklessly beating up the salesperson at the store, she took out her gun and threatened to shoot them. Strangely, no case has been registered yet. The incident happened when the model lost her temper after a heated argument with a customer. A few months back, she got into an argument with the staff at a 5-star hotel for refusing to pay the bill for all the items she had broken in the hotel room she was staying in. The drama queen even tried to slap the staff and also tried to break the mobile of one staff who was recording the entire incident, who was later accused of molesting her. When this video went viral, she blamed Sonakshi Sinha and her mother for leaking the video.
Powered by NNIS.